Can I use my external keyboard with my laptop? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Surprisingly common-ish solution to a surprising common-ish question. Here's one example. I just got a new Lenovo laptop and I'm having the darndest time trying to type on it. I'm upgrading from a PC. I used to use this wonderful Windows ergonomic keyboard, which I loved and cherished. I had no issues or problems, and I knew where everything was. With all of these newly built laptops now, I'm forced to keep my palms straight and elbows in. I can't stand it. I constantly miss keys, touching the middle pad thingy. I'm constantly misspelling words, going back and backspacing words because I've hit the Enter key instead of the Shift key, cursing like mad. I'm going insane. Is there any way that I can just plug my old ergonomic keyboard back into the USB port, slap cardboard over the laptop keyboard, and go about my regular carefree life? Please say there's a way. Okay, I gotta say, I have been there. Adapting to a new keyboard, especially after years of being attached to a comfortable ergonomic one, can be a real pain. I often avoid using the keyboard on smaller laptops because they don't work well for my large hands. External USB keyboards are absolutely the way to go. In most cases, you can absolutely use your old Ergo keyboard with your laptop. Just plug it into a USB port on your laptop, or if you've got a wireless keyboard, plug the receiver in, and then no additional step is usually required. Modern laptops are designed to support external devices out of the box. When you plug in a USB keyboard, Windows automatically recognizes it. Your external keyboard just starts working, and you no longer need to rely on the laptop's built-in keyboard for typing. I often connect my laptop to an external keyboard for a more ergonomic and comfortable typing experience. So yes, exactly what you suggested, do it. Now, both Windows and macOS allow the use of multiple keyboards at the same time. The running joke, of course, is that you could use one keyboard with one hand and the other with the other hand. While certainly possible, if awkward, sometimes having access to both can be useful. For example, if my laptop keyboard has, say, volume control keys that my external doesn't, then as long as it's within reach, it's often easier just to reach over and hit those buttons on that keyboard. Now, touchpad. You mentioned accidentally brushing against the touchpad while typing. Most laptops allow you to deactivate the touchpad. In settings, search for touchpad. You should be able to toggle it right off. On some laptops, you can disable the touchpad by using a specific function key. For example, pressing an FN key with some kind of another key that might have a touchpad icon. Of course, you can also connect an external mouse via USB or Bluetooth. That way you can fully ignore the laptop's built-in touchpad. And yes, you can use both the touchpad and the mouse, or even additional pointing devices like trackballs or even more mice, all at the same time. Now, if you want to avoid accidentally pressing keys, yeah, you can cover it up if you like. While cardboard might not be the most elegant solution, you could place some kind of a keyboard or a silicone protector, for example, an oversized mouse pad, over the built-in keyboard. Now, even if you don't plan to use your external keyboard long-term, I actually do recommend you keep an external USB keyboard around. If you're ever experiencing a problem with a built-in keyboard, my number one go-to recommendation is that you first see if the problem happens with the external keyboard as well. If it does, then you know you're likely looking at a software problem of some sort. But if the external keyboard works properly where the internal doesn't, then you know you're more likely dealing with some kind of a hardware issue. Okay, bonus idea. Since you're using an external keyboard, consider elevating your laptop on some kind of a stand. This allows you to position your external keyboard exactly where you want it, right in front of you, keeping the built-in keyboard out of the way, while also adjusting your screen height to reduce neck strain. This can mimic the desktop experience that you're used to. As long as you're stationary, there's really no need to endure the discomfort of your laptop keyboard if it bugs you. When you're traveling, you might not want to carry the extra hardware with you, but at least at home or work, yeah, you've got some comfortable options. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/8856. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.